Listen, we are back in part of Exile. We are back in here, this little place, but now I know. We actually have to go to the, what's it called, Prisoner's Gate or something, and there is a massive demon we have to hunt, so we can finally start to get that, whatever it's called, to get the next upgrades on the, on our, without further ado. Let's go there and go forwards. That's not the way out. It's the way we came last time. Okay, there is some ore. Oh, nasty ones. Need a better fight point. Massive sounds. Those sound effects. About now. Still. Well, they're a little bit lowered, but still. Careful not to die. Yeah, these plants are making new ones. Yeah, thoughtful enemies, they come in alive. Contain nothing. The Lord Princess, okay. Interesting sounds. Okay. I think we're going to do this. Change that and go forwards. We'll try to anyways. Luckily, I have some fireballs. Lots of nice gold. Let me absorb. Purifying flame, okay. That doesn't do much. Doesn't do much, okay. Okay, there is the exit. Smiles with sharp teeth. Okay. What do we want? Minions. Would I get that one? Casting speed. Annihilation. That sounds actually quite nice. Destroy something, I get. That's not the exit. I get bonus. Now, where is the exit? This one went into two parts and didn't give me much. We have the purifying flame. There's a little bit more damage now. Somebody's minions, I destroyed them all. Yeah. this one's quite a beating. Man, not going to run away from me. Apparently you are.
I need more mana.
Don't we all? Okay. Lava.
Hello.
Okay. Let me check it up. Nah. I don't think that was. Ah, I think we found our way out. Yeah, to the ledge. Okay. Good. Much stuff happened. No idea what those are. We need to find the teleport so we can teleport back to the Lioness Watch. Mana. There it is. Tell everything and see where we end up.
Welcome.
Let's sell that.
Stay sharp out there.
Probably not.
Greetings. Stay sharp out there.
Oh, I will. Always sharp. Not sure why, but I will be. Okay, nothing good. Back to the ledge. Lots of gold we have found today, which is good. We can have a massive...
Oh. I need more mana.
Was my fireball that did the trick. We just do a little bit of damage. Love to jump on me. Nothing to look enough. Is it my yes it is? My whatever it's called. Purifying flame. Yeah. Excellent. Yes, I'm sure. Dismiss that one. Uh-huh. Looks like you won't be eating me. To go that way, but let's check this first. We could find some jumping gold one. Charge at the target location or enemy, pushing away enemies in your path and repeatedly dealing off hand damage. If I were a tank, that would be pretty awesome. This road going. Sure. It is totally possible that we actually choose the right way. No, we did. Cannot upgrade anything. But we are leveling up, which is always good. And we are getting that wonderful gold. Okay, so got those upgraded. Good. And we were on our way to that one. Get some critical damage. Walk out of the zone. Did we get anything good? Nope. Nothing that good or interesting or awesome. Not very good at destroying me. Now this one has some more power. Still. Where is your false god now?
Too much clutter.
It appears we have too much clutter. Indeed, we have. Well, let's teleport ourselves into this place and sell our stuff then.
Still alive, are we?
Yeah.
Farewell.
Potion of wisdom. Okay, I'm going to change that to that. Yes. We are, I wouldn't say more powerful, but different. And lightning tendrils got upgrades. They do some damage now. Not bad. Sword. A little bit better. Those two will get that one. And I have reached the climb. There is teleports here, but I think this is a very good place to end this one. We did good. Leveled many times and found many treasures and destroyed many things. Good stuff for our town. We didn't die, which is always a good one. So, I will see you next time. Until then, bye!